For a double straight leg stretch, start lying on your back, interlace your hands, support your head as you curl head, neck, and shoulders up, and extend one leg at a time, heels together, toes apart, so your legs are in a slight V position. And then you exhale to lower the legs, inhale to lift them up. Make sure to keep your lower back imprinted on the mat as you bring the legs down only to the point where your belly and your back can stay down. A version that's good for people with low bone density as well as neck problems, if the neck gets too uncomfortable in the chest lift position, would be to just keep the head on the ground while you lower and lift your legs, and then bend your knees and return your feet to the mat.